From the day we purchased this farm, we dreamed of having a celebration like this here with a gathering of our closest friends.
I had to tell you guys this now because I couldn't say it out there because I was about to cry. But I'm just so lucky to have you guys.